put yourself in the place of a cow. You've got to imagine that you're a cow. One of the speakers here today has said, all the problems facing dairy cows are not their fault. It's our fault. We don't think like a cow. We don't put ourselves in the cow's place. If we did that, we'd run more sustainable, more welfare-orientated systems and be more profitable.